In this video, we have given that cos theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. And we have to find the value of sin square theta plus sin power 4 theta. So we have cos theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. And cos theta will be equal to 1 minus cos square theta, and cos theta will be equal to 1 minus cos square theta is sin square theta. Suppose this is equation 1, and we have to find the value of sin square theta plus sin power 4 theta, and it will be equal to sin square theta plus, and sin power 4 theta can be written as sin square theta square, and it is sin square theta plus, and from equation 1 we have sin square theta is equal to cos theta. Sin square theta is cos theta square, and it is sin square theta plus cos square theta, that will be equal to 1. So this is equal to 1.